Hi viewer, I welcome you to Elim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies form 1, lesson number 10. The topic it is satisfaction of human wants. I'm your tutor, Rosie Modoni. Welcome. Let us look at the lesson objectives today. Today we are looking at the types of resources. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to define what are the resources, economic resources, and also state the types of economic resources. We start by looking at the economic resources, but first we are going to look at what is a resource. Then we define economic resources. Now, when we talk about a resource, it means that anything that can be used to achieve a result or to do something, anything that can be used to achieve a result or to do something. Some resources are pretty in surprise. They have no value. They are free goods. For example, when I talk about air, we can use air to do something. You can also use air for survival. But air doesn't have any money. It doesn't have any money value. So it is a free good. Number two, it is now we look at the economic resources. What are the economic resources? These are resources which are scarce and have monetary value. Thereby, human effort is required to obtain them, or rather, a person must pay a price for them. So that is about the economic resources. For example, when I talk about the wild drive, it is a resource. But before I see that wild drive, I have to pay a price. So that one makes the wild drive to become an economic resource. Let us look at the characteristics. One, they are scarce in supply. For example, if at all you look at our images, on the other side you can see water, rivers, dams, they are there. Now, when we talk about rivers, they are not everywhere. They are not found everywhere. And this river, it is the one that I'm using to get the electricity. It is the one that I'm using in agricultural activities. So it is scarce. In Sabra. Number two, they have money value. If at all you happen to use that water, you use it in agriculture, you get the money. You can sell that water. You can also tap the electricity. Number three, they are unevenly distributed, so you cannot get them, they are all over. No, they are not. They are distributed in specific places. Number four, they have ability to satisfy a human want. So they have their utility, form utility, possession utility. Number five, they have alternative uses. Instead of electricity, you can have turbines. You can use other energies, that is the petroleum. So they have alternative uses. Number four, six, they can change ownership. You can buy them. They can be combined. You combine them with other things and then they give you a finished good. They can be complementary, consumed together. They can be combined and be consumed together. classification of economic resources. After looking at their characteristics, now we can look at how they are classified. We have natural resources, gift of nature. These are the forests, like the trees, you can be able to see them. They have been provided by the nature. Rivers, the ones that we have already seen, that is nature. Mountains, that is nature. Then we have the man-made, things that have been formed by human being. Artificial resources, they are created by human being. Cars, the motor vehicles, the turbines, the start of the electricity, all that. Consumer goods, it is also another one. These are goods that are directly consumed by human beings, like food and clothing. Then producer, capital goods. These are goods that are used to produce other goods and services. For example, you have the law, the trees there that are giving us the logs that will give us the timber, posts. They are producer goods. Then you have the human resources. This refers to the human beings when rendering services in production. An individual can use his or her intelligence or physical strength to help them in production, like a teacher. Assignment. I write the classification of economic resources. Reference, KRB 2011, Inventor Secondary Business Student Book 1, that edition. If I tell you have any question, just send it via the SMS. You can also get us from the YouTube. You can also get us from the Facebook. You can also get us through the Twitter. Stay tuned to Elim TV. Thank you.